the surface. The parasite expects the doctor to heal them for free. The farmer to feed them out of channel. How little they differ from the pervert who prowls the streets looking for a victim he can ravish for his grotesque amusement.
Says we must. Two arms, two legs, two ears, two breasts.
I'm not finished! Not finished!
You'll have to find some way to get through to surgery and start it.
Welcome!
Get
up now. Sir, it's all right,
it's
not
twice.
I can hear that splicer sounding off like it's the 4th of July. Explosives are hard to come by down here, but if you get your hands on one of them telekinesis plasmids, you can catch the damn firebombs and toss it right back in his gob, or anything else that might be standing in your way.
B-grade plasma. Light.
A rapture reminder. The bottom of the ocean is our home, but it can also be a dangerous place. Any leak is a bad thing. Report any unexplained water problems.
We rebuild our city and the doubt sent a fly to spoil our home. 1,000 atoms for the man or woman who...
My Fry up foes to 1,000 degrees. Warning, fire spreads.
You question my judgment? Wait, not now! Dagger!
Can you hear me, Mr. Wallace?
Yes, sir, Mr. Stupid.
Do with this one, Aphrodite. She won't stay still. I want to make them beautiful, but they always turn out wrong. That one, too fat. This one, too tall. This one, too symmetrical. And now, what's this goddess? An intruder. He's ugly. 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 Ugly.
Look at you, idiot!
access. I'm working my way to the backside of Port Neptune itself. We'll get there soon enough.
Dr. Steinman. Doctor?
You know, looking at it now, I didn't realize how much your face sags. Scalpel?
Excuse me?
Scalpel.
Doctor, she's not booked for a facelift.
Let's just come in here and...
Doctor, stop cutting.
Dear, of course. In the
only are those little girls veritable atom factories. They're nearly indestructible. They regenerate any wounded flesh with stem versions of the dead cell. But their relationship with the implanted slug is symbiotic. If you harvest the slug, the host will die. So you see, it's not like killing, Tenenbaum said.
You're ready now. Time to take on one of them big daddies. It won't be easy, but it's the only way to get the little sister and the atom they carry.
Pipes burst, then rapture leaks. Now, I realize you're a posh sort of geezer, and Frank...
Are you almost back to emergency access? Come through as soon as you get there. You got Ryan's eye now. You won't hear him coming, but he'll be there before you know it.
I'll be back and begging for more. I'm opening you up!
security alert deactivated. Thank you for your patience.
I don't know how you managed it, but you did. Come through to Port Neptune now. I'm looking forward to shaking your hand. Now you had the pleasure of Andrew Ryan's company. He's the one who built this place, and he's the one who ran it into the ground. Nobody knows exactly what happened. Maybe he went mad. Maybe the power got to him. Maybe he just decided he didn't like me. Whichever way you slice it, good men died. Me family's in a submarine hidden in the foundation of Fontaine Fisheries. I'll meet you there.
Days go by like wind.